chicken soup.
Chicken soup. Is that what was in that bag?
Yeah. Smell.
Oh, that smells good.
Yeah, it is. It's kept me alive 2 years longer than any doctor predicted. It's all I need.
The doctor that told Bernie he had less than 6 months to live? He's dead.
Hit by a bus.
Crosstown M14.
They're nice buses, if you have to get hit by a bus.
You could do worse.
All right, well, if I may, you have been evaluated by one of the best doctors in the hospital. I trust her implicitly. And she recommended a consult and some additional therapy?
No more. The only thing invading me will be carrots and chicken.
He's had enough. The treatments only make him sicker. Please, trust us. His soup is better than anything you have to offer.
They don't call chicken soup Jewish penicillin for nothing. It's all about faith.
It's a cure-all. Back in ancient times, a Jewish mystic blessed the very first pot, and to this very day, there's a little magic in every sip. True, not true, it's a nice story.
Oh, all right, we'll go with true.
Not a good...